die from not having sex? Is that possible? Just drop dead. I stopped flirting my girlfriend like 2 years, 3 years ago. We like force ourselves to have it so awful. Like, we should do it. You think we should do it? I don't know. I guess we should do it. Whatever happened? What happened, man? 3 months, you're like ripping clothes off. I get the worst looking body, man. If I took the shirt off, you'll have a little throw up. It's so disgusting. I look like I lost. Like, my friend saw me and they're like, oh, you look like you lost 200 pounds. It's like sagging. It's like, I'm a skinny guy. I got that scary flab. Should I show you guys? It's a little creepy, but my fly is there. Great. It's like performance art. Look at this fucking place. It's nice. It's very no detail. It's full of brick, huh? Throw up some fake brick and call it a condo. I'm from New York City, and they talk about that all the time, the real estate brokers. They charge so much money, $3,000 for an apartment in New York City, and there'll be a complete dump, no running water, right? Unless the exposed wires hanging around. And a real estate agent's like, that's premium, a couple bricks in the corner. That's exposed brick. That's premium exposed brick. People pay top dollar for it. Everyone wants exposed brick. I'm like, wait, I'm more worried about the exposed homeless guy in fire escape, okay? Exposed brick.